Okay, so for this question we read that the growth of a tree can be modeled by the function h of t, oh that should be t, h of t should be equal to 2.3t minus 0.45, where h represents the height of the tree in meters and t represents the time in years. So to the nearest tenth of a year, approximately how long will it take the tree to grow to 32 meters tall? Actually, first of all, that should be t there. Now, to figure this out here, bear in mind that this is just a linear polynomial. So that actually should be relatively easy for us to solve. 32 is a height. So I'm going to plug that in for h. So 32 is going to equal 2.3t minus 0.45. So first of all, we'll add that 0.45 over, and this will become 32.45 is equal to 2.3t. Now, the reason I'm doing that first is because on the right-hand side, I've got two terms. One of them has a t in it, the other one doesn't. So what I want to do is I want to isolate the one that has the t in it. So I'm going to add that 0.45 to the other side, and now I'm going to divide by 2.3. And when you take 32.45 and divide it by 2.3, and I'm just doing that in the calculator just off the side here, you get 14.1 is equal to t. And when I look at my options here, it's got to be B.